Okay. Hello, my name is Edith Fernandez, and I'm working at the National Institute of Genomic Medicine in Mexico. So I am very happy to be here in the International Conference of Clinical Microbiology organized by Scisynopsis. So I came here to talk about the diagnosis in a neglected tropical disease that is leishmaniasis, and also I think that it's a very important topic for Latin America and for all the world. And I'm happy to share my results with a lot of researchers. Thank you.